Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today, I am very excited to share with you the new Belkin iPhone mount for MacBooks. Apple showed this mount at WWDC, and I was very excited to see it because, you know, it's kind of cool to be able to use your iPhone as the webcam for your Mac. So this looks to be for MacBooks only. This is a very thin where it hangs, so we'll take a look at that in a few moments. And around the side here, it shows you the compatible with iPhone 13 and iPhone 12 models, because the MagSafe, MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, MacBooks. So it's got to have a pretty thin display to be able to hang this, so maybe the older MacBooks cannot do this. So on the back here, before we move on, it shows you the different orientations. So you can have it in landscape or portrait. And so that's pretty cool because Apple only showed the landscape version in the keynote. On the inside, it shows you that it can also double as a pop socket. So that's pretty cool. And then also tells you the angle of your display. You know, you don't want to go too far forward or too far back because your phone will fall off. So that's pretty funny. And then shows you how to align yourself in the image when you're using the camera. So inside, it's got a very soft material on it, so it's not hard plastic, sort of like the Apple silicone case material kind of feel. And of course, you know, it's all metal, and then it's got magnets on there because it's MagSafe approved. It's got a metal hook here for your pop socket kind of use. And then you have the little hook here to hang it on your MacBook's display, and we'll show you that in a few moments. So it's pretty cool. This is the 13 mini. Now, the thing I don't like about it is that it doesn't have an alignment, so you can freely spin it. You know, so you can go, you know, freely spin it anywhere. I wish it had the alignment notch like the MagSafe cases or the chargers do. You know, where it has a line on the back here. But, you know, that's how it works. So you can use that as a pop socket. Or you can go this orientation. So you can watch a movie or something and just use it like a kickstand. On the Max phone, which is the big boy, significantly heavier. Of course, you can use it the same way. So that's pretty cool. Now let me show you what it looks like on the Mac. So I have a 12-inch MacBook, which is the smallest and lightest MacBook here. So the screen is very, very thin. On the iPhone, this is the mini. So I really don't like that you have to twist it around to straighten it out. So we'll pop this guy open and then hang it on the Mac. So even a mini, it really doesn't hold up very well because the MacBook is so thin and light. So you can see it tips over. So on the Macs, it's likely not going to hold because even the mini, the screen is not going to hold up. Well, I guess depending on the orientation. Well, so it's not very stable. This is the only way that it will hold. Any angle, it will not hold. It will just flip over. So that's not going to be good for the small MacBook. So let's now try the 16-inch MacBook. This is the Max phone. Now the lip actually fits better because it's got a thicker display than the 12-inch. So it works well, and the hinge is stronger as well, but it does put quite a bit of weight on the hinge, in my opinion. if you're using the Max phone. Oops, I had it upside down. See, and this is why I wanted it to align itself rather than, you know, you figuring out which direction it's going to be on. But here it is. And then you can do the portrait mode. Yeah, you know, I mean, it works. I'm not a fan myself. The idea is better than the execution, in my opinion. So let's try the mini phone. So you have to remember that the camera needs to be above the lip here. So the mini phone works better. The mini phone that Apple is supposed to be discontinuing next round. So works better like this. Yeah, the mini phone, I would recommend this little mount. But anything bigger, like the Max, I don't know, it's kind of a hard sell, in my opinion. That's probably why Apple didn't make this accessory. Belkin did. So there you go, guys. If you like this video, support the channel by using my Amazon referral link in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see everyone in my next video. Bye-bye.